in a hole that I dug further up the river. Branches are laying over the top to give me shelter. I have to live this way now because I let somebody into my home who I thought to be in need of a helping hand. This person started to grow marijuana, which led to a chain of events that made my house burn down and it left me homeless. Also has no place to live, of course, now, so they live at the opposite end to the park of what I do. I've got the bumper boats, mini goat skate park, and the flying fox, and she has the pirate ship and the choo-choo train, which is fitting because she has a cuckoo brain as addicted to pee.
Man,